Sing his praise. every breath in my lungs. I love you. I love you. I love you. Just tell them tonight I love you, God. Just tell them tonight with all. When his children tells him, Jesus, I love you. I need you. If praise is like perfume, come on, I'll laugh.
An angel. I want you to begin to praise him so the angels can be released from the heavenlies to go to work on your behalf. And I believe everything inside of me. Listen, as you begin to praise him, as you begin to praise him, healings are going to take place. Miracles are going to take place. Marriages are going to be renewed. God's going to give you a new dream and a new vision. But you got to raise your voice. Don't let your praise get stuck in your lungs. Don't let your praise get stuck in your throat. Get it to the throne. Get it to the altar. Throw it towards him. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. Hey, we're going to do it. The Bible says, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. I'm going to say that one more time, and I want you to say so. The redeemed of the Lord. So are you ready? Are you ready to replace an angel? Are you ready to lift your voice tonight? Hey, I know. I understand. PT, I get it. PT, I get it. I'm just not one of these boisterous peoples. I'm not asking you to be boisterous. I'm asking you to praise the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And here's what I want to do. I want to pray right now, whatever creative miracle you need in your life, I want you to worship with your faith being released that the God of the universe is going to go to work on your behalf. God, anybody with me right now? So raise your hands. Father, we receive from you. Father, we receive from you. Receive your power, your grace, your mercy. want to ask every person in this room tonight. You didn't come to church tonight to play some game. You didn't come to church tonight to be entertained. You came to church tonight to receive from Almighty God. And your faith, your faith, your faith, your faith, your faith, your faith.
Can you just thank him? Can you just thank him?